New tonight, as all of us celebrate Memorial Day this weekend, a local soldier is celebrating 7 holidays. That's how many she missed while overseas in Afghanistan. WESH 2's Talitha Vickers is live in Sanford for this very special welcome home celebration. And Talitha, her overseas colleagues will also benefit from tonight's party.
That's right. Celina is hoping that tonight's celebration will be an opportunity to help give back to those still serving in Afghanistan.
Hi.
Friends and family have waited 7 months for this.
So cute, my love. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Celina Yebba's return from Afghanistan has significant meaning for her loved ones. Her safe return also a celebration of all she's missed out on, starting with Christmas.
And then if you go next door to the dining room, we have a full-blown Thanksgiving. And then in our kind of our media center where we have our TV, we're playing the Super Bowl. And we also have a section set aside for New Year's. We're going to have a ball drop tonight, a countdown. And then we have Easter over in our parlor.
Halloween on the deck, St. Patrick's Day with green beer and all, Valentine's Day, and of course her birthday. But instead of presents, she's giving back to her fellow troops.
People are bringing items that they need over in the Middle East right now, and we're going to go ahead and send those over there for all my friends.
This is an amazing event. I came for the food, of course. Had a happy Thanksgiving, a happy New Year.
All of that combined. All of that, yeah.
Celina says it's been a dream come true, fulfilling her lifelong dream of serving her country, but it wasn't easy for this Air Force senior airman.
That aspect where I'm finally living my dream, this is actually happening, and then there's also that aspect of I'm away from home. I've never been without my brother. I've never been without my parents. I've never been without my friends and family.
Now surrounded by friends and family, Celina can share in the moments she missed out on and share experiences abroad through photos from her compound in Afghanistan.
And these pictures are of the flag that I have over there on the piano. And it did fly half-mast, but it also flew in honor of the city of Sanford.
And that flag you just saw will be dedicated to the city of Sanford in the next coming weeks. Friends and family still remain inside. Of course, you heard her mention that there will be a countdown at midnight for the New Year's Eve celebration, and they are just thankful that she's home safe and sound. Reporting live in Sanford, Talitha Vickers, WESH 2 News on CW18.